15,000 years ago, a being appeared in the upper regions of Himalaya. No one knew who he was, where he came from. The origins of this spectacular being were unknown. When he gets to be allowed in some moment, he danced wildly. He became utterly still. People thought that he was experiencing dimensions that no one had ever known or able to fathom. His ecstasy and intensity allowed him to transcend his physical form, witnessing an immortal human in union with the cosmos. They called him a yogi, and he was the first one, the Adi Yogi. Lasted for years on end. Curious onlookers melted away. Only seven people remained, as they could not tear themselves away from him. Thank you. He transmitted the profound signs of yoga. He was cool, depth, and diamond. He founded 112 methods of attainment, offering his disciples access to the deepest synod of creation.
Thank you.
that is Jesus, took the sacred science of yoga in all its forms to human habitations across the planet, which turned into crucibles of civilization.